you're so cool.
She's eating those little shoes. I have those really nice snow boots. I wish she would have, you know, at least for the first year of her life, see snow. Because that's something I grew up with, like building, what's it called? Like those things
snowmen.
That you put,
that you put what in?
Like the carrot?
The carrot nose.
I just gotta ask you something. Tell me if your husband does this. Mike does not listen. Every single time I want to just ask him a little thing, like, hey Mike, can you take the trash out?
He doesn't listen.
And he's like, he's so annoying.
Have you ever thought about like putting it to the test a little bit?
What do you mean, like using it at my advantage?
Totally.
Hmm, she's got a really good point. I should use it. Totally use it.
I mean, if he's not listening, think about all the possibilities.
Things that I could get. Things that I could do. Wow, infinite possibilities.
This is your chance.
I can't just be like, I told you.
Yeah, exactly.
You told you,
and you didn't listen. What can you get away with, Maryse? Seriously.
Hey! Mom!
He said mom!
Okay.
He asked it.
Okay.
It's Winter Wonderland, babe. We get a truck to come to the house and do it.
When, why, how?
I told you, but you were not listening.
You've never told me. We've never discussed this.
Why is there snow in my front yard when we're in Austin and it's 65 degrees out?
I want my daughter to experience snow. It's her first winter, and there's no snow. So guess what? We're gonna get the snow.
I told you.
You did not tell me.
Maybe
you said nothing.
Maybe that's the wax in your ears.
No, there is no wax in my ears. I heard everything you say, and you never said anything about a winter wonderland.
You did this, uh-huh.
No, so I didn't.
I thought you were saying yes.
No.
Uh-huh. First of all, you went like this, huh? Huh.
Monroe, you ready to go slide riding? She hasn't went sled riding yet, right?
Nope.
Great. Awesome.
Monroe!
Am I mad about this? It's a little expensive, but kind of cool. Like, I can go sled riding in my front yard with my daughter. I can make a snowman.
Snow angels!
I've got to start paying attention.